Hi everybody, today's March 15th, 2013. Interesting article. It says scientists predict thousands will die from earthquake expected any time on U.S. West Coast. Researchers say a massive earthquake and tsunami could soon strike the northwest U.S. coast, killing more than 10,000 people, flooding entire towns, and causing economic damage totaling $32 billion. An alarming report published by the Oregon Seismic Safety Policy Advisory Commission warns about the dire effects of the quake and claims that it is imminent and can strike any time. The report, which was compiled by a group of more than 150 volunteer experts, was requested by the Oregon legislature in order to adequately prepare for the looming disaster. The last high-magnitude earthquake in the region occurred in the year 1700 in the Cascadian Subduction Zone. The quake had a magnitude between 8.7 and 9.2, and geologists in 2010 predicted that there is a 37% chance of another such quake occurring within 50 years. The new report claims that there is a 100% chance of a monster earthquake occurring in the region, but scientists don't know when. This earthquake will hit us again, Kent Yu, an engineer and chairman of the commission, told lawmakers. It's just a matter of how soon. Jay Wilson, vice chairman of the commission that put together the report, told AP that we're well within the window for that to happen again. With no time frame for the predicted earthquake, Oregonians need to be constantly prepared for one. The report warns of death and devastation ranging from the British Columbia to Northern California, the worst of which will strike Oregon. Oregonians as individuals are unprepared. Marie Wacker, chief executive officer of the American Red Cross of Oregon, told AP, an earthquake together with a resulting tsunami could leave Oregonians without water, power, heat, telephone service, and in some cases, gasoline. After a deadly earthquake and tsunami hit Japan in 2011, lawmakers grew concerned that a similar disaster could occur in the U.S. The report says that geographically, Oregon and Japan are almost identical, but that Japan was far more prepared than Oregon would be if it faced the same fate. The most recent report is not the first warning of an imminent high-magnitude quake. In 2012, researchers at Oregon State University published a study concluding that there is a 40% chance of a major earthquake in Coos Bay, Oregon region during the next 50 years. The northwest U.S. is long overdue for an earthquake, and it's only a matter of time before the coast once again witnesses a quake with a magnitude higher than 8.0. By the year 2060, if we have not had an earthquake, we will have exceeded 85% of all the known intervals of earthquake reoccurrence in 10,000 years. Jay Patton, co-author of the Oregon State University research, said in a press release, the interval between earthquakes ranges from a few decades to thousands of years, but we have already exceeded about three-fourths of them. Those that do not prepare for any type of disasters are nothing more than liabilities for those that do prepare. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.